Helicopter going by. You can see. There's due west. And over there is where the sun is setting on the winter solstice. Solstice. The sun stands still. And I'm wearing green. Yes, I'm wearing green and red. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. I'm wearing green and red because the damn tripod. I really need to buy an expensive tripod, one that's smooth as Jack Daniel's whiskey. Anyhow, I'm wearing red and green because I'm gonna wish you a Merry Christmas. Today is the first day of winter in California, and I'm standing out here, just two shirts on. I'm a little chilly, I will admit I'm a little chilly, but M's the brakes. It's winter now. It's not going to be so cold tonight because we got lots of clouds. Tried to rain this morning, but it didn't. It tried to rain this morning, but it didn't. Yep. It tried, but it didn't. Look at that. The automatic light exposure says, oh, we'll expose him. Oh, no, he's getting out of the way. We'll expose the sky. Well, I've got an hour and 3 minutes of time on this machine in the hard drive. The battery is good for an hour and 8 minutes, and the little clock says I'm now coming up on 4 minutes. Tonight, the 21st of December, Wednesday, tonight is the night for the poinsettia ball. Yeah. It is one of the two bowl games we have here in San Diego. You know, Al told me about a lovely tripod, which I really should get, but we have two bowl games here in San Diego, and either not many people are coming to this one, or it's not going to start for a while. You can see they're only trickling in now. Just a few cars coming in. Just a few. Yeah. That's where they have the hot rod races on weekends. Over there in those lanes. Yeah. people are starting to come in. Starting to come in. That's where they, I guess that's where they have to pay for their parking. Or maybe they're going through security. Huh? Maybe they're going through security. Yeah, that's where they get in the gate. It's not a gate. It's just the freeway bridge. No, it's actually not the freeway bridge. It's the trolley bridge. Tonight's the night of the poinsettia bowl. And that's really about all I have to say about that.